Welcome to GSA's Kahua e-learning series. In this video, we'll introduce you to the Kahua Messages app. All messages, both sent and received, are available in the Messages application. Messages are specific to your account and include all notifications and messages across projects and partitions. You can send a message through an application by selecting the Send action at the top of your record or through the Messages application. In both cases, the input is similar. Let me show you how to find the Messages application in Kahua. After logging into Kahua, you'll find the Messages app located on the left navigation bar. A red counting indicator notifies you of any unread messages. Click the Messages app in the left navigation pane to open the Messages log. To open a message, click the record in the log. The message details opens in the right window. Review the information in the message. To view any attachments for the message, click the Attachments link, and then click the View link on the Views toolbar. When you finish viewing the attachment, click the X in the right corner. To reply to a message, click Reply to respond to the author, or click Reply All to reply to everyone on the message distribution list. Click the Copy to Communications to save a copy of the message to the communications records in your open project. In the message body, enter your response. Upload any documents to the attachment section and click the Send button. To forward a message to another user, click the Forward button. Click inside the To field and begin typing the name of the recipient. Once you've located the name, click the name to add to the box. Continue to follow these steps to add additional recipients. Follow these same steps for the CC and BCC boxes. Click the Copy to Communications checkbox to save a message to the Communications application in your open project. Enter any additional notes or instructions in the body of the message. Scroll to the Attachments section and upload additional supporting documentation. Click the Send button to complete this process. To close the message, click the X in the right corner. To send a new message, click the New button located on the action bar. Click inside the To field and begin typing the name of the first recipient. Click their name to add them to the box. To add multiple recipients, follow the same instructions. To send a message to someone outside of Kahua, enter their email address and press Enter. Follow the same instructions for the CC and BCC boxes. Click the Copy to Communications checkbox to add this communications to the Communications app within your open project. Add a subject. This field is very important, and we recommend leading with the project name followed by a short description of the message. The body of the message is a rich text field. You can copy and paste from other software applications or type directly in the field. You can also format the text. I'll select the date and time and click the B for bold. To learn more about the other formatting options, take your mouse and hover over each tool. To upload an attachment, click the Upload button. To add additional Kahua documents currently in your project, click the Add Kahua Doc link. When the document is ready to send, click the Send button. To remove completed messages from the Messages log, click the checkbox beside each message you would like to remove and click the Delete button. You will receive a copy of each message in your email inbox. To turn off these notifications, turn off this setting in your profile settings. To do this, click your profile in the top right corner. Click My Settings. and click the slide button to turn off the option to send a copy of received messages to your email. Click the Save button to save your changes. You can always turn this option back on by opening your profile settings, clicking General, and clicking the slide bar, and clicking Save. This concludes the Messages app video. The next topic in this series is the Task e-learning video. For additional training materials, make sure to check out the Kahua Basic Navigation Guide. Thank you for watching. If you need assistance with Kahua, please reach out to Kahua Support at gsa.gov.